Last time I did a cowboy carry video, a lot of you expressed concerns that I was under-geared. So in this video, I've attempted to fix that.